Hi guys, it's Andrew here, and look at this. This computer is kind of cracked, but it still works. But as you can see, I am in bed right now, getting ready to go to sleep, So wait, listen to this first. See, as you can barely see the top of Barney's head. Focus camera. So yeah, that is a pretty stupid way to play the Blue Danube Waltz. You know, it was getting great. Here goes the curtain.
I don't think I know.
So there's Barney. And as you can see, that computer is a bit cracked, but it still works. It's a pretty good computer. I mean, for autoplay, I have to click on the settings button. Hold on, face the camera this way. There you go, hope you can see me. That. Barney is quite the most stupid thing I've ever seen. And look at Greg Super Minute. Turn the camera. Oh. Come on, focus. Come on, focus camera. It up for a minute. Come on, focus. Oh, that is dusty. That suit that Greg's wearing tonight. He's kind of wearing a greenish kind of suit. But once again, this video is mostly about this computer that is kind of cracked.
And now,
ladies and gentlemen, let's go down by the bay with Alyssa and Barney. Never heard of that. Rhino kissing a dino, I've never heard of it.
Rhino kissing a dino? Well, here to surprise us again is Super Sean, the magnificent magician.
Seeing them, what this?
Abracadabra, splat,
here comes a rabbit right out.
In the meantime, look at Greg's suit. Focus, there we go. See, that's what's sitting here.
It almost worked that time, Sean. Keep trying. And
see, we'll go right.
Down by the bay.
Oh, that's going backwards. See, that's a pretty good song if you are a kid. Okay, so I'm gonna leave you with Kenny G's latest song, Heart and Soul. So let me Google it. Okay, so here's the cover of the album. I'll do a view of it in a minute. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. Here we go. Let's see if it'll do autoplay. I hope it doesn't. No, it does not. So that'll be it for this video. So if you like it, please leave a comment. And also, there's this really cool Kenny G video that I must share with you in the in the description below. I will post the link to that video. Hope you enjoyed it, and that's it.